Okay, the next one is set model with adding fraction. First, we are going to draw the questions. And I am going to draw dot as the set because it's 1/2, so it's going to be color in 1 dot out of 2 dots. And the next fraction is 4/5, so I'm going to need to color in 4 dots out of 5 dots. So this represents the fraction from the question. The next step, I'm going to draw the exact same thing from the questions. First is 1 out of 2 dots that I color in. And the second one is going to be 4 out of 5 color in. All right. So for the dot and set model, what we do is we compare the two sets and we're going to repeat what we have from the question sets if you have fewer dots out of two sets. So compare these two sets, the top one have fewer dots. So we're going to draw the same thing as what we see from the question, which is 1 out of 2. So this is still showing 1/2 of the dots are color in, but it also show an equivalent fraction, which is 2/4 is the same as 1/2. Then we compare these two sets again, and the top have 4, the bottom have 5. The top set still have fewer dots. So we're going to draw the same one you see from the question sets, 1 out of 2. This is still showing 1/2, but 1/2 is the same as 3/6. So when we compare these two sets, now the bottom set have fewer dots. So I'm going to repeat what I see from my question sets, which is 4 out of 5. So this is showing me 8 out of 10 is the same as 4/5. And compare these two sets, the top have 6, the bottom have 10. So the top have fewer. I'm going to draw the same one I see from the question set. And then I compare them again, top have 8, bottom have 10, so top have fewer. And then I'm going to need to repeat what I see from the questions, 1 out of 2. So now top have 10 and bottom have 10, they have the same total number of dots and I can stop. So I keep repeating and adding dots to the one with fewer dots until both of them have the same total number of dots. And this is showing me 1/2 is the same as 5/10. And then we are adding 4/5 is the same as 8 out of 10. And then we're going to draw the answer set. And this is showing me now 10 is the whole number of dots for one set. So I'm going to have some dots, and you can arrange them like the top set or the bottom set, either way is fine. And from the top set, I get 5 color in, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From the bottom one, I have 8, and so it's more than 10, so I probably need one more set. So from the second set, I supposed to get 8 dots. So first I have 5, and then I need 3 more. So when I need 3 more, I'm going to need to draw the whole second set. So 3 more, and the rest of them would be open dots, right? 2 open here, 5 more. So each set of dots would be 10 dots in total. And out of this, I can see I have 13 dots out of 10. So you're doing the color in one. Compared to how many dots make a whole set. And I can also see this is one whole set and this is 3 out of 10, right? So together we have 1 and 3 10. So that's your answer. And this is the set model. And the key for set model is you keep repeating what you have from the question one to the set that have fewer dots until both sets have the same total number of dots.